The organisers of the Cardiff Half Marathon say they will carry out a review after two competitors died in yesterday's race. The two men, who've not been named but were in their 20s and 30s, collapsed at the finishing line. They're believed to have suffered heart attacks. The organisers say they were both given medical treatment at the scene before they were taken to hospital, where they died.